Want some brandy?
Yeah.
Who doesn't? Suppose we wait till we hit the wall of our story.
Get off that jeep.
Iggy, what's up?
The guest house is dark and the Ferrari is gone.
And you're missing me?
And the intercom at the front gate is still broken. Did you ever call Rick's friend to get it repaired?
I did. No, sorry about that.
I'll do it first thing in the morning,
okay? Is that Stalag 17 I'm hearing?
It is, indeed. That impressive.
Where are you?
Currently, I'm at the Mackay Hotel's luxurious honeymoon suite, having the most amazing ice cream sundae I've ever had.
You cannot seriously be using that suite.
Why not? They gave it to us for free.
Under false pretenses.
Yeah, but they wanted us to have it.
Because we were pretending to be a couple whose reservation was lost so that you could gain access to their computer system.
What was I supposed to do? Not use it? Let it go to waste?
You really don't see anything wrong with this, do you?
Look, I have an important meeting with a client in the morning, and I didn't want to drive all the way downtown.
That is not an excuse, Magnum.
Well, I can't leave now. I already left a 5-star review.
I talked about the room, the service,
the sundae, plus that super awesome Japanese toilet that does everything for you.
You know, plus there's a bunch of stuff I haven't even tried yet.
If I leave now, it will all be a lie.
You lied to get the room.
No, we lied to get the room. What's going on?
It appears there's an intruder on the property.
Do you see anybody on the surveillance system?
Higgins! Higgins!